too fun. Too funny.
Marathon number 13, Marshall University Marathon, Huntington, West Virginia. It's about 35 degrees outside, so it's going to be cold to start this marathon, but it's going to be good. We're going to do good. I've had a good time here in Huntington. It's a great place to visit, and we'll run this one with a couple of my friends, David and Ken, so it should be a good one. Number 13. Here we go. Okay, here we are, Marshall University Marathon outside football stadium. It's about 38 degrees. Everybody's cold. We've been huddling in the bathroom to stay warm. I'm here with Mr. Ken and Mr. Dave, trying to make them YouTube famous. We got about 15 minutes before the start of this marathon. Penn State number 13, ready to go.
shot, but anyway, I think the past is behind us. A little confusing if not, but anyway, I put all my hope in tomorrow. It's gonna be great, I can tell, but anyway, I see a new day is dawning. I like to see it later, well, but anyway, it's a state of affairs, a state of emotion, the kind of thing that you must understand. I tell you one thing, you tell me another, we walk away, maybe then shake hands.
Touchdown. Hey, Facebook. Marathon number 13. Done. Pin in the state. Hold that, buddy, so I can fall down.
Huntington, West Virginia. Marathon number 13. I'm back in the hotel now. I got a little sick at the end of this one. I didn't get to finish. I didn't get to see Ken and David finish. I wanted to, but I got a little sick. I drank too much water there at the end and found myself thrown up in the bushes. But anyway, number 13 is pinned. 3 hours, 59 minutes, and 58 seconds. We barely beat 4 hours, but we'll take it. There's the medal. It's the herd. Marshall University, Thundering Herd. We'll see you at the next one.